एक्सरसाइज करने से पहले एक होमवर्क है, ठीक है? आपको एक ऐसा डायग्राम बनाना है विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्केल, ठीक है, एक्सटीरियर एंगल का, एंड दो तीन बनाने हैं, एक नहीं दो तीन, आई टेल यू हाउ। एक ट्राइंगल लिया, कोई भी ट्राइंगल, और किसी भी एक साइड आपने एक्सटेंड कर दी, तो ये जो बाहर बनता है एंगल उसे एक्सटीरियर एंगल बोलते हैं। ट्राइंगल लिया तो उसको कोई भी एक साइड एक्सटेंड कर दो, स्केल से बनाना, तो ये एक्सटीरियर एंगल होगा, ये
हाँ
लो,
सर, तीन
ठीक है? तीन
तीन ट्राइंगल बनाने हैं,
या
सही।
चार जितने भी बना दो, ठीक है? ये जो बाहर है उसको वन एंगल दे देते हैं, ये अंदर टू दे देते हैं, अंदर थ्री दे देते हैं, वन टू थ्री, वन टू थ्री, वन टू
ठीक
थ्री, ठीक है? फिर एक टेबल बनाना, एंगल वन की वैल्यू, एंगल टू की वैल्यू और एंगल थ्री की वैल्यू सब फिगर्स में लिख देना,
ओके।
ठीक है? उसके बाद आप ऑब्जर्व करना कि इनके बीच में कोई रिलेशनशिप बन रहा है क्या, क्या एंगल वन की वैल्यू एंगल टू प्लस एंगल थ्री आ रही है। यू हैव टू चेक एंड टेल मी इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास, इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास नहीं, मुझे यू विल सेंड मी दिस वर्क बाय टुडे, ठीक है? ड्रॉ दीज फोर ट्राइंगल्स, मेजर ऑल द एंगल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ प्रोटेक्टर, ओके? प्रोटेक्टर की मदद से यू हैव टू मेजर इट, ओके? और लेट अस चेक वेदर ऑल द एंगल्स आर करेक्ट और नॉट। एंगल थ्री इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 55-56, दिस इज करेक्ट। लेट मी जूम इन अ लिटिल बिट। व्हाट अबाउट एंगल टू? एंगल टू इज समवेयर अराउंड 62। We have written 60. Okay. Angle number 1 is somewhere around 115. Okay. This one is correct. Second one is correct. So similarly, third one. Wait. Yeah, third one, let me just check it. This is somewhere around
Yes.
105.
Yes, and we're also going to check.
Very good. Okay, I'm just... What is your observation in this?
इसको देख के ऑब्जर्वेशन
या
कि ये है कि अगर अगर आपको ये पूरा एक्सटीरियर तक चाहिए तो यहाँ पर एंगल टू और एंगल थ्री टू प्लस करके ही वो आ रहा है, और मतलब तो सारे वही होंगे क्योंकि तो सारे यहाँ पे इसका मतलब जो भी एक्सटीरियर में एंगल होगा अगर हम अंदर के दो एंगल्स को प्लस कर दे तो उसका एंगल एक्सटीरियर ही होगा।
So this is known as exterior angle. Okay, so there is a specific definition for an exterior angle. Some student might draw, sir, is this an exterior angle? Answer is no.
Wrong.
Is this an exterior angle? Answer is wrong. Okay, these are not exterior angles. Exterior angles. Exterior angles are only when we extend the line of the triangle. This is an exterior angle. Okay. Can you see that? This is not an exterior angle. Okay.
Yes.
Sorry?
हम उसको टेंड कर रहे हैं, that's why.
Yeah. So we have to just extend the line. So
Like straight line.
extend the line, okay? Whereas
Yes.
here, I'm not extending. I'm making my own line, so which is not allowed. So exterior angle, so the form, you can say the theorem or observation is exterior angle is equal to the sum of the two opposite interior angles.
Yes, okay. एक question था.
Yeah, let me just finish this thing. Exterior angle is equal to the sum of interior, interior means triangle के अंदर वाला, opposite angle. Not the adjacent one. ये वाला include नहीं होगा.
यही वाला क्वेश्चन मैं पूछ रहा हूँ.
ठीक है, आई नो ये मेरे को भी होता है. ओके, सो सेम हियर, दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ दीज टू एंगल. ओके, सो क्विकली कॉपी दिस थिंग एंड मेक श्योर यू कॉपी दिस थिंग ऑल्सो. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वॉट इज नॉट allowed should also be there. So let us use the understanding of exterior angles. Can you see that? So they have
Yes.
extended this line. So that means we will be using exterior angle property. But how to write this thing? First of all, you should draw the figure in your notebook. Okay, and label it A, B, C, and this point as D. So this angle is 70, 50, and this is X. So these steps are important, so make sure you follow these steps in all the questions. You have to draw all the figures in your notebook and you have to label it. If the label is
okay, already in exams also.
In exam also. In exam is compulsory. If labeling is already given, then take that label. Otherwise, you give your own. Okay. Now, angle ACB. We know that this is the exterior angle. Angle A, C, D equals to angle A and angle B, isn't it? In bracket, we will write exterior angle property. Okay?
Yes.
In the next line, I will write ACD is what? What is the value of ACD?
ACD is 120 because 70
no,
plus...
ACD is X. Angle
okay.
is 50 degree.
I thought...
And this is 70 degree. I know what you are trying to say, but what is ACD I'm asking? ACD is X. X equals to 120 degree. So that's the final answer. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
That is how we will be doing. Okay. Quickly copy this thing. And exercise 6.2 is your homework. Let us do one more example. So as I told you, let us draw this figure in the notebook. Which example should I do? First part, second or third, or which one?
Second.
Okay.
Yes.
So a flag is made. This is 70. You have to draw this figure in your notebook.
Yes.
This is 100. as they have given, what is this angle called?
Exterior angle.
Very good. Whenever they give you exterior angle, always use exterior angle property. Okay, I'm just labeling it. Label can be anything. G, U, N, S. Okay. Guns. So again, exterior angle. What is the name of exterior angle? Can you tell me?
Name of exterior angle?
What is exterior angle? Can you?
Okay, 100.
That is the value. That's why I said name.
Okay, name. N.
N is this one also and this one also. Whenever there is a combined angle, you have to tell the full name. In your class, how many Kanav are there?
Six.
Six Kanav?
No. I thought you were asking that how many friends you are have.
No. In your class, how many students are there with the same name, Kanav?
Zero.
Zero, no? Zero. You are not there.
No, one because I'm...
One. So if teacher say Kanav, you know who is going to respond. Kanav is going to respond. Is there anybody else who is there in your class who has like more students having same name?
Yes.
Which name is that?
Arnav.
Arnav. So unless and until teacher don't say Arnav, what is the full name?
Arnav Ahuja.
Arnav?
Sharma.
So unless and until teacher do not tell the full name, the student won't be able to recognize who is going to respond, isn't it?
Response. Yes.
Similarly, N is this also and this also. Who is going to respond? So you have to tell the full name. Is it making sense?
Okay, U N S means angle.
U N S. Very good. So angle U and S equals to angle G plus angle U.
Okay. For that formula.
यहाँ पर आप short form use कर सकते हो ना? ये तो एक ही angle है. There is nobody else attached to G. Is it making sense?
Yes.
In the bracket, you will write
exterior
angle property. Okay.
Yes.
UNS. What is the value of UNS?
100.
What is the value of G?
G70.
What is the value of U?
UX.
X. So
equation.
So shifting it to the other side.
X is equals to.
No. 100 minus.
Yes.
Okay. आपको अगर वैसे लिखना है तो पहले आप इसको cross कर लो.
Okay.
70 plus X equals to 100 degree. Okay. अगर confusion नहीं चाहिए तो you can just cross it. You want x on the left hand side, so keep it on the left hand side. तो पूरी equation को ही reverse कर. So 70 उधर जाएगा तो क्या होगा?
Plus. Sorry. Minus.
Minus. So x equals to 30. So these are the steps which are required. अगर ये steps दिखाओगे तो अगर ये 3 marks का question है तो 3 out of 3 मिलेगा वरना वो full marks नहीं मिलेगा. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Copy this thing and अब full exercise हो जाएगी.
Yes.